go. Got the microphone going. Yeah. Actually, you can just change. No. Now, all that you guys hear is stuff that's going through my ears. But you all. Yeah, whatever. The desktop audio goes through my ears, but you guys are hearing both that and the mic. So, best of both worlds. Might as well. Everyone, I'm live again. https://. Yeah, I know, it's true dedication, the fact that I just memorized my channel. Guitar chat. Cool, okay. I'm gonna keep this open for my Twitch chat. It is incredibly hot in this mask, so bear with me. Up a bit, and yeah, I think we're ready to go. Just move the keyboard up, and then Twitch chat right in front of me. Without it falling over, please. All right, I'm gonna do some setup. Good. I'm not seeing any overloaded encoders. No frame drops. I guess lowering the quality is the best option. We'll see how bad this looks. Oh, Christ. Well, actually, it's readable. It's understandable. And it's not slowing down at all. There's no frame skips, no nothing. I'm gonna get off of OBS before the mirror view destroys my computer. Let me just connect. Jesus, this is like perfectly in time. It's like 2 seconds off. Alright. Now that that's connected, I'm gonna open my remapping program. Test that everything works. Okay. Blue and yellow is the mouse left and right. This is shift. Star power is inventory. Take this. These two have the same button mapping for some reason. Even though on the guitar it's... Oh, they are both plus, okay. I thought one was minus, never mind, because it's, you know, it's a V. So, orange and the start button. Our inventory will hop our left, hop our right. It's obvious which one is which. Green is walk forward. Red is jump. Yellow and blue, mouse. Orange is hop our left. Plus is hop our right. For the joystick, that is the mouse, and then here's the inventory. And I think, and then for the final, down on the pick is left click, up on the pick is right click. Yeah, I think we're ready to go. All right, minimize this and that, and I'm going to open up Minecraft. I do have performance mods on because, you know, yeah. you have performance mods on because, well, obviously, you know, 2010 MacBook, it isn't really the best for streaming plus Minecraft, let alone Minecraft on its own, so, you know, that new laptop is going to be great though. It's slated to have like a terabyte SSD. Oh, Snapchat, I am live. Twitch. Playing Minecraft. Yeah, funny story. The laptop was in a holding facility in California when I got my books for college this past Saturday. That's what they told us, at least. Then, just recently, we were notified that it wasn't actually there, and it was in a holding facility in China. Yeah, you gotta love that, right? So my mom calls the guy, he tells us, nope, it's in China, I'm sorry. So my mom and my sister just go down to Best Buy. They get me on the phone, on speaker with the guy who is there. I list off the components. So now the laptop I'm getting. Seventeen inches. It's like half a foot bigger than the screen I have now. Oh my god. It's like either 17 inches diagonal or horizontal. Let's open a new world. Jesus Christ. Oh, I hate this mask. My identity must stay a secret. But I am crimson. Move the Twitch desk aside for a second. Okay, cancel. That was yesterday when I was doing test streams. Yes. Yes, go. Oh, Christ. Oh, come on, it froze. Everything's good. It's all fine. Okay, I thought the fucking thing froze. Okay.